Well, DJ Mo Twister plays a joke on the air and ends up paying for it. As Marie Lozada tells us, it all started when the radio DJ called on his listeners to cause a Twitter buzz, but with an ill-advised hashtag.
Radio host Mo Twister finds himself in yet another controversy, this time involving Filipino singing sensation Charice. On his radio show, Mo urged his listeners to make a hashtag Charice Pempenco sex tape, a trending topic on Twitter. In just 1 hour, it became the number one trending topic in the Philippines. This prompted Charice to reply on Twitter, telling Mo, "You are unbelievable." Charice says she had thought Mo was a nice person in a previous interview. But in another tweet to Mo, Charice said she hoped that Mo had a good lawyer. Charice's tweet have since been erased. Mo flew out of the country last December following a controversy with his ex-girlfriend Rian Ramos. He is now based in New York, where he's still able to host his radio program. In its official statement, most radio station Magic 89.9 says they do not condone the incident and said that the Twitter hashtag on Charice was a joke among the program's three DJs. The three have already said sorry to Charice on Twitter, saying they regret their bad joke. Mo also appealed to his listeners to stop using the Twitter hashtag, saying there's no truth the singer has a sex tape. Charice's camp has yet to comment on the issue. Marie Lozano, ABS-CBN News.